A year later, it was the turn of golf's Mr. Nice Guy to win the coveted trophy. And just a year after he had been disqualified, Nick Price brought the feared Gary Player Country Club layout to its knees. There seemed to be no limits to his subpar golf, as he shattered the tournament record with a score of 264, 24 under par.